Excuse me.
Glad you made it in time, General. I guess we're about to find out if these new Minutemen really have what it takes. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. I'm feeling pretty good about our defenses, but it sure wouldn't hurt for you to take a look around and shore up any weak points
in the area. There's a settlement that's been raided by super mutants. Please respond if you can help. This is Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Institute Synths are moving on our position. This is not a drill. All available Minutemen in the area, please move in to reinforce. We have a swarm of attackers approaching from South Boston.
Let's do this!
Anything the Institute throws at us!
broke them! They won't be back anytime soon.
It was a tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
We showed them different. Next time, we're gonna be taking the fight to them, and we'll see how they'll like it. But we don't have time to sit around congratulating ourselves. We're the Minutemen, gold darn it! And that means we've always gotta be ready for the next fight. Let's get back to it, people!
This is Radio Freedom with an after-battle report for the people of the Commonwealth. We've defeated the Institute forces and they are retreating. You can rest assured that the castle is still Minuteman territory. We'll now return to our normal broadcasting. Keep those dials set to Radio Freedom.